Use a 1 or 2 inch 20 gauge needle to aspirate the ankle joint. Insert the needle perpendicular to the skin, midway between the medial malleolus and the tibialis anterior tendon. Direct the needle posteriorly into the joint space and pull back on the plunger as you advance. Synovial fluid will enter the syringe when the joint is entered.